Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we have a USCM Multiparts Marine unboxing here. This is a model kit from Protos Games for the Aliens vs. Predator, The Hunt Begins board game, and can also be used for the AVP Unleashed tabletop war game. So we have ourselves five Marines, five tokens, and five stat cards. And the difference with these guys and the other Marines is that these are broken up into smaller pieces so that you can do more customization. So you have the pants for each of these guys separate from the torsos. So let's see. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Now let's look at all the bits here. Looks like we have the heads separately. There's two of them. I'll bring this back a little bit. There we go. So you can see, and you got the heads. There's a couple more. These are basically, they look just like the original Alien Marines, actually. Yeah, these look the same as the ones that you get in the first edition box, or if you get the regular USCM Marines. The only difference is they are chopped into little bits. So you have a little bit more customizing options. So that smart gun is a lot different than the one they originally released. Let's see, what's this? Oh, look, little pouches too. So again, here's the multi-part marine box. And as you can see, they kind of go together like that. So there's your five guys in your squad. Be prepared to do a lot of trimming and a lot of modeling. If you're not very good at cutting out miniatures, I do not recommend this set. I would get just the normal first edition set of Marines, which are available on the Protos web store, which I'm going to put a link in the description below. But yeah, anyways, I guess there's not much else to say. They're very customizable, so if you want a little bit more options in their posability, this is the way to go. Otherwise, get the other set. Either way, it's the same price for this set, so it's up to you.